can see that. Oh, that one hurt.
You see that? Oh,
the big come up from Wakamatsu. Kingad in trouble. Wakamatsu caught him. The high knee. The left hand.
30 seconds left.
Oh, what a finish this would be.
Wakamatsu with a home run of Bubba. A home run of trouble. Olivia Pierce right on top of it. Concern in the face of Wakamatsu.
Yes, Kingad going palm to palm. There's Wakamatsu there fighting off. Oh, look at him.
To see it out, yes he can.
Oh wow, Wakamatsu able to top off the challenge.
The 29-1 of the Philippines.
Description of exactly where he's throwing, but man, look at his knee, he can't even hold it up anymore.
Big outside leg kick of Andre.
Looks like he's attempting to attack Kimura. Oh, Kingad picks him up. He's breaking down for all you biology majors out there. Again, he can really outside leg kick there. Kind of disrupt the rhythm.
Hand. Beautiful boxing combination. Overhand run. It from Wakamatsu. There's a
you need to have a kid, and then you make a comeback.
Good left hand. Filipino.
Oh, Michael, that one made my hurt. The peroneal nerve is taken.
Under 3 minutes remains. Power side is Wakamatsu. Shot. Get his timing right here. Plants in left hand to a body pinch and a takedown there from Kingad. That was magnificent.
That was a beautiful combo. He threw the high kick. Followed up with the left hand, goes right into the takedown. Serious heat in that right hand.
Searching for a takedown, that's Kingad. Can he get the Japanese upside down? Picks him up, puts him down.
Learn discipline, it helps you learn honor and integrity to compete and to train in the martial arts. And we're seeing that here tonight.
Says he loves it.
Big takedown attempt by the King.
Lock him out,
he's gonna do it. He's trying to get under, and he does.
Keeps that left hand down, he's going to the liver shot. A liver about the size of a football located on the right side of the body, a very good target to strike.
Nice
roll through there from Danny Kingad. Takedown from Kingad, threw him to the canvas like yesterday's garbage.
One up against Wakamatsu. Final round.
That was beautiful takedown defense and then a takedown of his own from Kingad. Now Kingad's got the back.
Again, Wakamatsu, who began boxing as a...
You know, might seem a bit crazy, might
be a big win earlier on for Koyomi Matsushima. And leg kicks of him there to the outside thigh. He's going to try and take the back and put the hooks in. Wakamatsu in the dying stages.
What a sucker. Able to pin the right arm of Wakamatsu as he secured the hooks. Now he's trying to look for the choke, but he softened him up. I'd like to see him transition into mount. Oh, but Wakamatsu's able to get out of it. He get on top and start dropping bombs. What a way to...
Danny Kingad!
It's a victory for Team Lakai.